Welcome to ABC 13 News here in Harris County, where a Houston man posed as a K-9 officer to gain access to the Megan Thee Stallion concert here at the Discovery Green for the NCAA March Madness Music Festival. This event occurred on Friday night. Here with me, I have Megan herself to get her actual viewpoints on the actual situation. So, Megan, how do you actually feel about the occurrence that has occurred here this evening? I'm shocked. I'm like at a loss for words. I wouldn't have never expected anything like this to happen. Throughout my career, a guy actually posing as a K-9 officer to actually enter into my concert to see me, he really must be a Megan Thee Stallion fan. I mean, really. Wow. And you heard it first here on ABC 13 News. This has to be a shocking and scary situation for her. Yet it is one that is for the actual books. So, as reports indicate that the alleged guy has posted a $20,000 bond on Monday, no other information has been released yet in this actual situation. So stay tuned to ABC 13 News. This is Marsha Brady. Signing out.